Hello everybody, welcome on into Space Monkey's Den, Space Monkey's House. I hope you're all having a lovely day and welcome on in. Today we're going to be doing some Skull and Bones. This is the full playthrough of Skull and Bones. We're going to be doing absolutely everything that's possible in this game because it's an amazing game. Please do give it a go. If you're new to the channel, please do hit that subscribe button and make sure you like the video and enjoy. Let's get into this, shall we? Here we go.
Hey, so you have a fair amount. Like, you fuckers don't pay much, do you? But I've already bought that. Oh no, I haven't bought that, I don't have enough money. Okay. Fair enough. Get that out of the way, let's get that out of the way and that out of the way. We'll come back for that after we plunder something back soon. Get all these blueprints out of the way, then when we decide to build stuff, we can actually gather a ton of materials and actually build stuff. Let's go plunder that. We'll plunder that. That. Probably manage that, I think. Maybe. That's a royal tower, so maybe not. Is that bloody marker thing now? This game has had so many bugs today. At least I can see the map, I guess. Where is that? There we go. Let's go here. Why is there a mission thing? Ready to claim. Oh, have I finished it? I must have. Alright, let's go. Let's go around the corner. How big are you? What level are you? Ah, yeah, so we should be fine here. We should be absolutely fine here. When you get to the level 10 areas, that's a pain in the ass for the ship. I can sink them, but it takes me bloody forever. If you're here, it doesn't take that long. Like six in that, I can live with. Yeah. Might be able to take that base on, so. Well, boys, I'm here to play. You know what we're gonna do actually before we touch this? Fix this damn wheel because it's a mess. I want that there. They're my quick buttons. Cooked food there. We do have a new firewall. Okay, repair till. Okay. Time to plunder, boys. Kaboom! One down, let's destroy this tower over here. Not called Kingpin for no reason. I'm gonna sit there, yeah? That works for me. Ah, bugger off you. Oh, hello. The cavalry has arrived. That scratched me. You sent a little heal thing on him. Ah, I like that. Damn, I'm here to destroy it. Oh, there's another board.
Power!
Boom! Plunder completed. Right, go take it. The Fortress 3, let's do it! Plunder it, boys! You gonna give up yet? Deal with this guy, he's a pain in the butt. Thank you. my board. Get out of here. Right, tower's out. Just need to deal with the little towers now. That's what they say. Okay. Go with this for a second. Thank you. Oh. Oh, they repaired the wall? Aren't you boys clever, eh? This is cool, I like siege in these. Not me. Give me your loot, Mr. Fort. Thank you very much. Yeah, we'll deal with the cargo once you've killed everything. You screwed yourself, didn't you?
It's time, baby! It's the bear!
throw that. We don't need that. Everything else I kind of want to keep. Don't need the nail. They can go. Foreign sales could probably go. Final stage. Boom. Fort White. Boom. That's what we're talking about.
We will need a bigger boat.
Get your boat and sit on your sword. Chuck the captain overboard.
Right, we need to make room for this stuff. Let's. Let's toss the nails, don't need them. Toss the wood, we don't need that. Toss that, we don't need that. Toss that, we don't need that. That should give us the room to gather. That's it. There we go. Right, then we can just come up. Right, now what we need to do is head back to this place where our thing is and dump all the stuff we just looted. My name, Guest02M. I'm assuming that's someone playing free trial, maybe. GG. I want to make some better health packs as well. Get all the stuff made, get stacks. And... Hello, would you like something delivered? Apparently you do. Need money.
Oh yeah.
Damn. A load of stuff for the... Right, random dude, where you at? Buy stuff from me, yeah, there you are.
Oui? There's a party waiting for barrels of booze, and they are willing to pay. Don't go empty-handed, Capitaine.
They're willing to pay, are they? Well, I got plenty of rum. Not much. Right, give me this. Give me all of these. You literally only have one of each, like really? I guess you've got four in stock, or maximum. Yep, capacity.
Come again!
Right, we can make that now. Like, okay, and get out, that's easy. Alright, let's dump his stuff away. You're bombarded, won't you? That's no use to me. They're no use. Alright, where's my food? I need my food back out. That end. Have I lost all my food? What did I need to make it? I need coconut flour, right? Where's the cooking? A bunch of...
Okie dokie everybody, that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. Please do like, comment and subscribe. Big love the monkey, I will catch you all in the next one. The next episode should be up in the next few days. Keep an eye out, make sure you subscribe. Catch you all in the next one, bye bye.
A kingpin was born upon the sea. There was meant to walk the land, a pirate's life for me. Avast you winding up the sails, don't speak to mutiny. Find yourself a wanton quarter, bottom of the sea. Among the shores of St. Anne. eastern shores. I'll take my chances on the winds of loot and blunder scores. Our flag, it stands for us alone and no one else around. We owe our honor to the sea and not to any crown. Yo ho, yo ho, the sea's forever old. Yo ho, yo ho, the wind's forever old. Long after I met Davy Jones, still I'm not but skull.